Just before we start. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time, I'm Jennifer Owan. Of course, you're welcome to my channel. Be sure to hit the subscribe button, give this video a thumbs up, share with your friends, the family, and like your loved ones. And of course, leave a comment in the comment section down below if this video was useful and what you'd like me to film next for you guys. So today's video is going to be quite different. It's still a how-to video, but it's a different video. I'm showing you how to, three different ways you can style your turban or scarf, whatever it's called. If you have a scarf or a turban, a cloth, long stuff that you can use for your hair, I'll be showing you guys three different ways in which you can style your turban. So be sure to keep watching and let's get right into this video. Okay guys, for this tutorial I'll be using this stuff I got from my mom's wrapper, like it was excess. So you can see these parts, there's a join in here, so I just took the excess from that fabric and I joined it among myself with my machine and it gave me this length, something like this, really long, like very very long, and I kind of like it. So using this for this tutorial today, I'm showing you three different styles that I said. So the first one is the bun. Yeah, I'm showing you the first one, which is the bun. This is it. You want to get this part, put it behind you like this. So I'm trying to make sure this joint like this is really strong. So I don't want to next. So secondly, I'll be showing you guys how to do this one, almost the same as the first one I did, but this one is quite like back, makes you look kind of in your cheek, but you're still having your stuff on your head. But it's quite pretty, so let's get right into it. So you can actually choose to leave this if you want to, because whenever I wear it like this, I like this to come out with it this way. Because it's quite pretty and cheap when you have it like this. You know, it's quite pretty and cheap. But just in case you don't want this to drop, if it's kind of disturbing you or something, then you can just choose to roll it up like I did in the first video. Like this. Okay.
Thank you.
I'll be showing you guys how to achieve a bigger bone in case you have all back like I do and you still want to achieve that bigger bone. I'll be showing you guys next. So you want to take an extra piece, like anything, any cloth you want, even if it's a t-shirt, you can just take a t-shirt and fold it this way, like so, and then put it on top of your head. It's going to look funny, but this is the only way I know you can achieve that kind of a thing when you have all back. So we're going to go with this. If this video was helpful, be sure to give me a thumbs up and leave a comment in the comment section down below. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel too and watch other videos that are going to be very, very helpful to you guys. Till the next one, I'll see you guys.